we grew old together. Senses dimmed to a slow, faint whisper of echoing time. Our hair turned the color of clouds in the sage-soft slumber of the evening. I want nothing, if not you. Had I known the morning doves sang for you this night, I would have hidden my heart away under the first ray of light breaking through, piercing the stark stillness of morning's awakening eye. Without you, there is no more love. There is no more passion breathing deep beside me. There are no more words pressed to page, or a song hummed in the lull of Sunday's rest. And my soul is alone here, hanging over the crest of death's ticking pendulum. Oh, tangible you, we are so delicate. I am afraid. Dust spun and floated to rest upon you and your winding silver hair, locks that still belong to you. Sunbeams cut the quiet, hiding the darkness and rising above your breathless alabaster visage. There are no tears. There is no more love for me here. Mi amore, when I draw my last breath, lay me to rest beside the sun-baked hornbeam. Leave me there in my untainted death, and may my bones become the earth, and my eyes the jewels of Orion. Remember, my darling, there are no tears in heaven. Your voice still echoed my thoughts as leaves crunched, breaking beneath my feet. I held you for the last time under that hornbeam, brushed the long rain cloud curls from your face. Above our heads, doves and angels sang our parting. I laid down with you in the moss and wild flower, clung tightly to you, holding your hands in mine, and I lay in wait. There is no more love here without you. We perished together under that hornbeam, among the soft, cool moss and flowers. We faded to a lost, faint whisper of echoing time in the sage-soft slumber of the evening.